Today, looking for balls, I found something I've never seen before. It was this ball from Top Golf. If you've ever been there before, you know that every ball you hit on the range gets tracked, so I had the great idea to cut it open. At first, I was a little bummed out because on this side, it was just an empty hole, but when I picked up the other, you could easily see a chip in the middle. First off, I want to know who took this ball, but I also want to know if they can still track it to my house.